Guys, today I'm going to be showing you another redstone tutorial. This is an automatic sorting system where you place any item and it goes into its assorted chest. Let me demonstrate. I think about I put 9 diamonds. All goes back in here. I put 22 diamonds. All appearing back here. Works with anything. As you just need to set it up. 5 emeralds going into putting the diamonds going back into the assorted chest. So today I'm going to be showing you how to build this masterpiece. Let's commence! So the items you're going to want to need are a chest, a trap chest, oak wood planks, redstone comparators, hoppers, redstone, redstone repeaters, and a redstone torch, and a few other items. So first thing you want to do, you're going to want to go 4 blocks up. 1, 2, 3, 4. You don't necessarily need oak wood planks. It's just any random building block. So you're going to want to place 5 hoppers facing to the right. So 1, 2. Another 5 hoppers, but this time facing to the back, so like that. And last but not least, come on, place another 5 hoppers facing forward, just 1 block above the ground. So now you're gonna wanna break all the wood, all the useless wood you've placed around. Great. Oops, way too many. Next thing you want to do, make a little platform. This is a 5x2 platform. Then place a chest, then place a trap chest, then place a chest, then a trap chest, then a chest again. Okay, so you're also going to want to place some redstone torches right here. So now let's get into some of the redstone. Gonna wanna make a little shape. So 1, 2. Yeah, like that. Gonna place redstone repeaters. Then I'm gonna use this shape to cover it up. Should get something looking like this. So you're gonna want to place some comparators but backwards, then turn them all to subtract mode, then make it, then just add redstone all over. Let's see. And guys, sorry, I placed the redstone torches the wrong way. Okay. should be getting something like this. So let's just quickly check over here to see if everything's the same. Yes. So, going to want to place a regular chest right here. So this is where we put stuff in. Wait, just check if it works. So, you don't want to place hoppers. Some hoppers leading out. Then, you know, place another chest here. So the way it works is that you place items in here. They go across the system. Anything that doesn't belong will go here into this extra chest. So, let's start making it work. This system has been built. So, you'll get some diamonds. So, this is what you're gonna want to do. You'll place 18 diamonds in one area. Diamonds to fill every last slot, only one each, because this is the maximum amount of diamonds you can hold. So we'll throw stuff in here, we're taking down here into this chest for diamonds. So let's see if it works. It's going and nice. So, but there's no way of knowing if it's the diamond chest. So get an item frame, place it right here, and then place a diamond. So you know that's the place for diamonds. You can place more. So let's make this the iron. So the only thing you're going to want to do is place 18 pieces of iron. Then a couple more in each slot, because that's the maximum amount a hopper can take. Any more and it'll get shoved out. Then, so if we put any amount of iron here, one piece goes through our system. Supposed to be in here. Unless we did something wrong. Where did our iron go? Let's try that again. So, place any amount of iron. Disappears. Oh, okay. Oh, it's a trapped chest, so it won't work if it's on. If you're in it. So yeah, it works like that. So what should the next chest be? Let's make it the gold chest. So just place gold there. In here, you place 18 in one slot, then one each in each other slot. Now, if you put gold here, disappears, goes in here. Where's the rest of my gold? And go. The rest goes in here. So 18 go in. And hopefully 18 come out. Nice. And yeah. You can just repeat this process again and again to make a huge redstone area. And yeah, that's the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching the video. If you enjoyed the video, please remember to leave a like, subscribe, and tell me your favorite part of the video. And yes, guys, I know there were a few glitches, but I still count this as a win. This other chest is for any abnormal items. So if there's any item placed that doesn't belong, it goes in there. I'll see you guys later, and bye!